see. Oh, nice. Yeah. He definitely feels squirey or snappery. He does not feel sharky at all. What do we got? Nice. Whoop. Nice. Boom. Sweet. Tell you what, this makes it a lot easier, doesn't it? Must be a snag. Yeah, I think... Nope. Nope, that's something. Wow. That is... What? That is bizarre. That's... Oh, man. I'll tell you what. It's not a normal shark. But it's incredibly heavy. Yeah, I actually think it could be. Okay, I'm gonna undo the... Oh, undo the canopy. So, undo the other side, yep. Perfect. Oh man, the drag is full. Oh no! Lost him. That drag, look at that. Just for context, like if I wrap that around my hand, like that is as hard as I can pull, and he was just taking it. I don't know what that was, but it was incredibly strong. Wow. That was cool. That's definitely the biggest thing I've ever hooked onto, I think. Hold on. Wait a minute. No, and I've still... What? Oh yeah, it's still there. He literally just was swimming towards the boat. Okay, so just pull that right back for me, would ya? Let's get this out of the way. So what he's doing is, he's swimming. He's swimming away. There's Nick, I don't know if you can see him in the distance. Our buddy Sailing Yak on YouTube. What? I was sure he was gone. Do you know what it could be? It could be a stingray.
Oh, yeah.
Because he's incredibly heavy. Do you want to give Nick a call and just say maybe keep a little bit of distance for a minute? It'll only take a minute to get that. Sorry guys, I know it's not a good GoPro angle. He's coming up to the surface, it feels like. What on earth? Whoa! Yeah, that's not a... Quickly give him a buzz. Come on. Give me some... Oh, nope, he doesn't want it. Definitely. Oh, tell you what, this is not a good rod and reel combo for this job. Although at least I'm using braid, so there's some strength on it. Very. Oh. Oh. Like that drag is like I can barely rip it out myself. And he's still like I would swear that was a just be caught on the bottom if it wasn't already like continuing to take it, but not just that, but actually moving me around. Oh. Come on. This is not the gear for the job. He's taking me towards the front of the boat now. Oh shit. Come up a bit, bro. Oh. It's great. Oh, ow. This is showing my lack of skill now, because it's not often you feel something this weighty. I'm trying to clamp the line and to see if I can do it because the reel literally won't go tight enough. Oh, mate, what are you? Nope. Just when you feel like he's gaining some. When he turned around and swam towards the boat, it just felt like I was just bringing in line. It was bizarre. Oh, come on. I almost feel like it's worth throwing some gloves on and doing it handline style. Whoop. Whoop. He will take you for a ride like crazy. Maybe he should. I want to try and just bring it. Oh. He's just. Dude, you don't understand. It's like he's telling me where he wants to go and he's going there. He's like. Got under the anchor rope. I don't know what to do. Shit, I don't want to drag him on the boat though, because he'll wreck my line. Dude, he's on the surface over there. He's running.
Far out.
Well, put it this way. I've got the back, Sarah.
Yeah.
You're gonna go with my line though. Yeah. Yeah, he's like, the line's going along the surface. Oh. I'm gonna try and put my rod under the anchor rope.
Is he under it?
Yeah, got it. Whew. Oh, dude, that could have been his last run. Hold on. Oh, it's so big.
It's definitely alive.
Oh. Just don't put your hands up and smack her on top of it, I'll do. Oh, hold on. I think this might be one of those times you bring up the anchor in here. Thank you. was unfortunately full. That was bad, bad form on my part. Underestimating how long this fight would take. Oh, he's on the surface and he's coming towards you. It's big though.
He's like right there.
He's like, can you see the way my line hits the water?
No, I can't.
It's like
just there.
It's between you and I now. Oh. Is he big?
Do you want me to jump? Ooh.
What does he look like? He's coming back this way. Can you see my line sitting in the water over there? Hang on.
Just there.
I'm gonna pull him up. I'm gonna pull him up. Oh, he's coming in. He's coming in hot. Oh, there he is. I can see color. Sarah?
I can see it.
It's a ray.
Yeah.
It's not a shovel nose, it's a ray. Can you see him?
Nice.
It's pretty big.
Holy, wow, he is very big.
Yeah, pull him in.
I'm not gonna get him into the boat.
Why not?
I don't wanna be Steve Irwin.
That's what your heart for. Well, I'm floating over towards you.
Maybe give it a quick pedal and boost a Yui around us. Oh, did you get him on camera? Here he is. There he is. Wow, what
a
spectacular fish. Oh, that's definitely the biggest ray I've ever caught. Oh, he's coming up fast. Oh, I lied, he's not. Yeah, he's going to pig. There he is, he's going to hit the surface. Wow, he's long.
That would literally take up the entire middle of the boat.
Oh, man.
Oh, that's great.
I think he's coming.
Do you want me to get in the boat and let him?
Maybe.
Oh, never mind.
Gone.
Gone.
Wow. I mean, let's be real. The braid was only going to last so long, but... Wow. That is, like, jeez, that was amazing. Well, for an impromptu little trip, that was fun. Stingrays are pretty interesting. I'll see you guys soon.